All right. Welcome back to Billy Joel Completely Retold, the live stream. Let's do a quick finish up with our Rarities Live features. I've got about a half hour clip left, and just from various concerts, rarities done in the last couple years with the current band. You guys have really been enjoying them so far, so I thought I'd just finish it out. It was Reggie Ingham's original video that I got off of YouTube, so go check out his channel. And then I'll finish up with a little special surprise that is a song I actually got to see live myself. So let's just jump in with a half hour more of Rarities Live. There you go.
And nobody knows this is a punk. Not even us. Okay. So let's see if we can pull this off. This is called House of Blue Lights.
Side bar, here is my old shovel. Ain't you gonna try
on the whorehouse trumpet. That's Mr. Carl Fisher on the whorehouse trumpet. Did you bring your tassels? This is a song called No Man's Land. I've seen those big machines come rolling through the quiet pines. Blue suits and bankers with their logos and their valentines. Give us this day our daily discount outlet merchandise. Raise up the multiplex and we will make a sacrifice. Now we're gonna get the big business. Now we're gonna get the real thing. Everybody's so excited. Just miles and miles of parking space. This morning's paper sits our neighbors in a cocaine bust. That's not a dream about Lolita and suburban lust. Now we're gonna get the whole story. Now we're gonna be in prime time. Everybody's so excited. With their boredom and their vacant stares, God help us all if we're to blame for their unanswered prayers. They roll the sidewalks up that night. This place goes underground. Thanks to the condo kings, there's cable now in zombie town. Now we're gonna get the top ball. Now we're gonna get the major league.
Thank you.
not sure if we're going to do it live yet. I want a little of it by you guys and let us know if it's something we should continue to work on. Yeah, okay. This is called, this is from an album, came out in 93. The album is called River Dreams. This was not released as a single. This is an album track called A Minor Variation. What's the tempo?
Oh, questions for I think I know what you've been asking. I think you know what I've been trying to say. I promise I will never leave, and you should always know. Wherever you may go,
guest do a song with me tonight. Today is Valentine's Day, and I'm going to bring on someone I love very much, my oldest daughter, Alexa.
Dad, I'm here. Don't worry.
Okay. There you are.
Conservative, Dad. How's everybody doing tonight? Happy Valentine's Day.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood.
taking a greyhound on the Hudson River line.
I'm in a New York state.
I've seen all the movie stars and their fancy cars and their limousines.
I've been high in the Rockies under the evergreens. Yeah, yeah.
But I know what I needed, and I don't want to waste more time.
Just in
so easy living day by day, out of touch with the rhythm and blues.
But now I need a little give and take. The New York Times.
Left them all behind.
Just in a New York state of mind. Yeah, yeah.
New York.
Okay. Well, thank you guys for joining in for all that. I want to do one more song, and it's a pretty special song to me. The video I have here is actually a performance I was able to be at. It was the 2018-2019 New Year's Eve show at the Coliseum in Uniondale. And this particular song comes, they played it in the break in River of Dreams. Usually they play a Zeppelin tune, but he started in with this. Felt kind of special. I took it personally for me. I know it wasn't, but that's the way I look at it. Because actually, is this song is kind of the whole reason that the Completely Retold group exists. Back in 1994, I saw Billy for the first time face-to-face in Ames, Iowa. And it was the same weekend as Woodstock 94. And they did a little tribute to Joe Cocker and Woodstock. And I spent the next 10 years trying to track down a recording of that concert just so I could have that song. And it took me about 10 years, and I finally found it. But in the meantime, I kept everything I had collected, all the people I had met had joined this group. And it's kind of the backbone of why I started the group to begin with. So I thought it'd be really neat to play it as a rarity. I know it's not a Billy song, but he makes it his own. And he played it in entirety. So here it is, with a little help from my friends, Joe Cocker style.
What would you do if I sang out a tune? Would you stand up and walk out? Lend me your ears, sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. What do I do?
certainly happens all the time.
Right back in the river. Oh, well, thank you so much, guys, for hanging out with me. This has been real fun. I love hearing how much you guys like the album cuts and the rarities that you don't get to hear so much in the shows. So till next time, remember, you haven't heard Billy Joel till you've heard Billy Joel completely retold. Thanks a lot, guys.